President Shirley M. Tilghman, the 19th president of Princeton University, will preside at this, the 263rd commencement. President Tilghman.
The invocation will be pronounced by Dean Bowden.
Please join me in a spirit of prayer. Great source and end of all we cherish, we are grateful for the blessings that crowd our lives. Certainly they are too numerous ever to count. This morning we give deepest thanks for the young women and men who stand before us. They are ours for a moment and yours forever. May their lives be testimonies to integrity and simple grace. May they enjoy contentment and restlessness, fulfillment and hunger, patience and impatience. May they walk through our gates at peace with all that is peaceable and dissatisfied with all that is unjust. May they find purpose and joy in all their strivings, even in adversity. And may their lives be immersed in wonder, mystery, love, and grace. Amen.
Please be seated. It is my pleasure this morning, on behalf of Princeton University, to welcome all of you to campus. I would like to extend warm greetings to families and friends who have gathered here to celebrate with the graduating seniors of the class of 2011 and with the recipients of advanced degrees from Princeton's Graduate School. May I ask at this time that the parents, grandparents, and other family members and friends of today's graduating seniors rise and remain standing. I did not need to instruct the graduates to thank those individuals for the many contributions they have made to the achievements that we honor today. I would also like to thank the hundreds of faculty, students, staff, and alumni who have contributed to the success of the last 6 days in which we have celebrated with our alumni and students at Princeton. I would especially like to recognize the building services and maintenance crews Wait till you hear what they have done. They set up 183,000 square feet of tenting, more than 15,000 chairs, more than 1,700 round tables, and 520 trash cans. The broadcast center personnel installed 11 miles of wiring, and the staff and dining services served 36,000 cookies and 4,000 pounds of chicken for a total of 30,000 meals. They have been here at the break of dawn and late into the night for the last week to affect multiple transformations of the campus, from reunions to the baccalaureate service, from class day to the hooding ceremony, and now to this moment in front of Nassau Hall. They make events like today possible. Please join me in thanking them. The Latin salutatory will be delivered by Veronica Xu Ron Shi, a senior from West Covina, California.
Primus modis, quis principiis emans mater, salutem progeniam tuam. Favet topus, musai, navis venunc titubem pedibus rubescens. Nobis eratrix splendida messium, felix quid dux, te praesidium bonum primam saluto, namque florent omnia lumina sub tuo. Nec vos nunc celebo, quis api antia tuentur almam semper et omnibus matrem. Professores quo laudo, filia grata, scientiam quaerum cano, quae discipulos alit virtuta curis et patientia benignius. Vobis pietas, magna amor altus et eruditus. Et vos, parentes, manes scholasticos nos creditis, quos canticulo meo gaudere nunc vidistis, ecce spes modo perficimus decoras. Nunc, paulo modis minoribus sodales libere vos aliquor. Ignoscit inflatis prioribus verbis, eram usut modo gravi cantarum. Nunc, aut imprudentias varias musae procaces pandita, ha! Quae lectiones desertae, prius quae vel licentiae convivia vacantis vel longae turpissimi amoris noctes, et quate quibuscum. Quid nunc, vos irasce mini mihi? Noli sancto simularat integros, et cur metuistis, non ullo modo vestri parentes haec intelligunt. Horatque si facistium quam nihil, herc le miser tantum dicam tibi. Laeti memoris est et licentiae aequit victoriae, carissimi, numquam triumphi parca scilicet. Omnia sciens ignoscit omnibus mater, non semper vita verita est. Nostrum vitam tigridis quam splendidam, sed quicus, sodales, nos hic parcius tempestatum, vae fatis invidis. Huc redibunt aestiferi dies, sub limpido caelo foliis vigebit flammeis autumnus, et alba mox et frigida bruma veris obiter vice. Nos tamen non huc redimus, nos abitur amici, ex pulis latigerimus, calentis cordibus altis, signa doctrinae, variis alumnis mater auget munditurum suis, sic cyclic scadunt. Semel, erga amici, progredientes aximil cantamus, io triumphe! Gestientes, et bis io triumphe! Dicimus caeloquit veremus alto nobile nomen Princetoniensis, memoris sodalem atquo nesti. Nunc eg avi, beati, non vale dicam, atquit fidelitate semper amate.
Introduce the Dean of the College and Professor in the Department of History, Nancy Malkiel, who will present the candidates for undergraduate degrees.
At this time, we recognize each undergraduate who has qualified for Princeton University's bachelor's degree. Let me remind you at the outset that your diplomas and program certificates can be picked up at your residential colleges at the conclusion of these exercises. And the locations for the diploma distribution ceremonies in the colleges are listed on the last page of the commencement program. We begin with the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Arts. Before presenting you to President Tillman and to the trustees for the awarding of your degrees, I will introduce you informally, department by department. Please stand in place as your department is named. I ask your families, classmates, and friends to withhold their applause until all undergraduates in each group have been introduced. First, I should like to invite the members of the following departments to stand: Art and Archaeology, the School of Architecture, English, and Music. Please be seated. And now the members of these departments: Classics, Comparative Literature, French and Italian, German, Slavic Languages and Literatures, Spanish and Portuguese Languages and Cultures, East Asian Studies, Near Eastern Studies, Philosophy, Religion, and the AB Independent Concentrator. Please be seated. We turn next to the departments of Anthropology, History, and Sociology. Please be seated. Will undergraduate members of these departments please rise? Politics, and the Woodrow Wilson School of Public and International Affairs. Please be seated. And now those in economics. Please be seated. Will seniors in these departments please stand? Ecology and Evolutionary Biology and Molecular Biology. Please be seated. Finally, I wish to introduce the seniors receiving Bachelor of Arts degrees in Astrophysical Sciences, Chemistry, Computer Science, Geosciences, Mathematics, Physics, and Psychology. Please be seated.